What's up, guys? It is Hot JP Gaming. We are here with some Banished. We're gonna get loaded into our previous game. I know we were working on some things. Got the farms going. We have to work on our school. But that's almost maxed out. We're gonna see if we can get another school right next to it. Just like that. And get another teacher. I think the first year that we managed to get all of our crops was great. As long as we can grab those right there. We can grab these. Come on. Dude, with that weapon. There we go. Nice. Okay, so we're going to change that to work. And all of our farms are turned off. Right? There we go. Now we can drop this down. For our two orchards. 24 laborers ready to go. Change that to plant. Alright. That's a cut. Thing to keep in stock. This gatherer's hut's pretty much useless at this point. Let me get rid of the building. We'll get rid of that. I mean, it's in a bad place, obviously. We also had, we had this hunting cabin going on, right? So, hunter, it's more hunters. It's only going to help us in the long run. That'll be demolished. These guys are going to start cutting down wood over there. Food is kind of low. 284. Well, we have the fishermen going, we got more hunters now, so should definitely start picking up here in this cabin. We have three. We have all this iron out here. This priority. What did I got for me? Come on, cow. Sheep! Get two sheep. Go to 1200. Oh, money. Great. There we go. This is gonna be sheep. So we're gonna need. Oh, I lost my menu. Add another herdsman, and I closed it again. Built by a caveman. Oh my god. So, look at that, guys. We're gonna be getting some sheep here. We got chickens here. 23 of 23. Plenty of chickens, plenty of eggs coming in. What's this deal on this? Production. Zero eggs. My wood's low again. can just kind of help harvest those trees. We have 19 labor. Get them out there, start chopping down those trees. This is set to plant, which is good. We'll keep it escape on the stake. Let's get another teacher in here. Get some students going there too. Hospital's good. So the only way we have to go is a tavern. Woodcutter. That'll also give them a place to put the stuff they're bringing from up there, because right now they're walking into here. And it's a little extra distance that they don't really need to. Oh shit, spring. Oopsies. Hunters, 16 fishermen, one gatherer for a hut that doesn't exist. We will put the gathering hut back out here. Yeah, maybe I'll just leave this area just the way it is. I don't know about that corn. We had a tight squeeze in that corn. I might have to early harvest it. Eventually they will finish this, trust me, this area. All the way over there. Oh god, I highlighted so much stuff. People are hungry. Plenty of firewood, which is good. He's literally chopping it and bringing it right here. And the sheep working. Now they're starting to chop down the trees. heavens full. Got leather in there. This is at what, 69% late summer, 94%. Harvest the crop immediately. Okay, that's right. They're starting to get the yield, they're getting the yield. Alright, so they're starting to... Old age, reserve the food as well. Alright, well, we're starting to get some food now, it's early autumn. Corn is about, what, say, a quarter of the way done, maybe a third? Oh, that's fine. Just stockpile it in there. I have to get a road back here because people are just walking wherever they want to walk. I can't see. I guess the 4 is the magic number on these. Have plenty of time to get those done. Okay, they finished my school, right?
Yeah.
Autumn right now. That is done. That is done. That's done. That's done. That's done. Okay. We really gotta wait for this one, which is also done. And we can pull these people off besides two. For my orchard and my orchard. Okay. We have apples and apples. See if I can maybe get peaches or something next time the guy comes. Change it up a bit. Food is low. We're not even in winter yet. I can build more crop fields. I'm just gonna need more people. Very heavily relying right now on fishermen and hunters to get this. There's also 300 buffer there. $7.50. I'll give us some extra meat. Late winter. Is ready to go yet? I was hoping this would be ready for springtime. Okay, yeah, it should be. I don't know what I'm gonna put on there. Maybe I'll put corn again? Because the corn is popular. Another person died of old age. Come on, just get these two log pieces off. There we go. Let's do corn. Work. Everybody, yes it does. Alright guys, get the plan. The gathering hut done? Not yet. Person had blood flash here. 96. Ugh. This is, I guess, my best one. 1300 last season. I don't know, like, it's extremely low. some of this crop stuff. They start harvesting. There we go. Cabbage is going real quick right there. This thing doesn't do well, I'm just gonna hit delete it. I find food. Okay. This way, hold on. Plenty of food. Die, old age. That is starvation. There's almost 700 food. How can you die of starvation? Charles basically just did out of the ground. 38 grades. It's like a temporary bump. Sometimes. farmers on. What is this? That's two. Cemetery, lead out some more land, so we're gonna get going from here. You know the motto, guys, it's keep laughing, keep gaming. Until next time, you guys have a good day, okay?